Where's two? I think I got it. Where's two? Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh my God. I acquired Dynasty Warriors 2 when I was younger. That was the game I found in just a video game store. It was on the screen. It was a demo, and I loved it. I did not realize what it was at the time. And then I realized when I guy behind the counter, it was Dynasty Warriors 3. And I just never thought about how I had never played Dynasty Warriors 2. I had never played it once. I had never even seen it. I had never even heard of it. But here we are. This is Dynasty Warriors 2. So I am going to play through this game because I've never even seen it. I'm going to play through this game and I want you to enjoy the ridiculousness because it looks pretty, but it looks amazing and I'm really excited. So I think we're just going to start off with Zhao Yun as, I mean, why would I not? But this is amazing. Very 2000s. I can't even go back. I'm pushing triangle. I can't even go back to the main screen. So let's see if Start
I
Slide
am
works.
Zhao Yun.
That still works. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Okay. Well, let's do that again because now I've got it to work.
Am Zhao Yun.
This is amazing. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. There wasn't even an intro video.
The time for change is upon us. The time of the blue dragon is over. Then all who believe wear my symbol upon their heads. Let them fight by my side. The yellow dragon is come.
That's actually a pretty good graphic. That was a pretty good cutscene.
In the
Wow.
spring of the year 184, Zhang Jiao raised the Chinese people against the decadent and corrupt Han Dynasty. Followers of Zhang proudly wore yellow cloths around their heads. Thus was born the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The beleaguered Han sent out their call for help and ordered a campaign against the Yellow
This is
Turbans,
amazing.
who numbered in the hundreds of thousands.
I mean, that was a good graphic at the beginning. That was way better than Dynasty Warriors 3.
Stood to
What the
answer
heck
this
happened?
call of duty. Their stories,
Y'all see
their
that
legends
difference?
are about to begin.
I have 100 minutes. Wow. All right, so there's Hey. I mean, look at this. The map is a little sluggish, but look at these nice camera angles. There's Heijing, Cao Cao, Shaohu, Yuan, Cao Ren, and Cao Hong. Better. So Jian with one guy, Cheng Pu, and Hong Dong, just like in Dynasty Warriors 3. And then there's Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, Zhao Yun under Liu Bei with me. Wow. Enemies. Zhang Jiao with a bunch. Zhang Bao and He Yai, Zhang Liang, Zhang Mengcheng with Pei Wai Xiao, Bo Zhang with Ye Zhang. I'm gonna just not pronounce the names anymore because I'm terrible at this. I like this. They're like zooming in well. They're my bodyguards. They're listed as peons. I guess you can't get items. I can't view my weapon. But wow, I like the camera angles, I like the cutscene, and now let's do this thing. I'll try to comment on some of it, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. I might end up having to work really hard. We'll see. So yeah, you still have standard charge attack. Standard 1, 2, 3, 4, just like in Dynasty Warriors 3 when you first start. Charge attacks. Very clearly shoot. troops here. There's no delay on the fourth attack, which is really interesting. So this is kind of awesome because who am I even near right now? Is it near Yanjing? It is Yanjing, okay. Side camera. Simultaneous cutscene there, that's pretty sweet. This is fascinating. It's like slower yet faster. How is this even possible? So I guess Cow Cow is fighting the gate over there, so I'll have to maybe go over there and help out whoever that is over there. It's like, forget. Just like practicing that 10 combo there. So where is this Bojo of which we are encountering? Wow, he has a lot of troops. Goodness gracious. Okay. Musa Bar looks pretty cool. Camera's getting a little glitchy here in this little cavern. That's fine. Can I bow? Oh, I can bow an arrow. So this is fun. It's weird. It shows the morale from the top, but it actually shows how close they are to nearing the lower morale. I like that. I kind of wish that they did that in Dynasty Warriors 3. No dialogue, which is weird. It's still going on. I'm very curious about what happened to the bottom. I mean, the moves are super routine here, but it's like good. Bojang is using this plan. Once I hit zero, I'm just gonna run at him. Okay, his morale's down to zero now, so I won't mess with his troops anymore. The voice acting's pretty hilarious. Them screaming out when they die is pretty hilarious. So if I go to allies now, is my morale higher? Oh, it is. Okay, so my morale went up. Can I see the history? Ooh, I can't. Okay, well, that's not very much. I'm gonna run up here and go for Bojang. My troops are coming with me, so it's like, you know, good. This box is right over there still. I'm actually gonna go check out this box. Heck yeah. I'm just gonna boost up and do that. We're done. Oh boy. I got him. He dropped a little sword, which is increasing attack by 2. Open that gate. Nice. The lightning gate. Apparently lost. He flinched there, which is kind of boss, but sometimes he does. With that Musou recovery by full 12 lunge attack. Ooh, Lu Xian. Did it just mention that Bear just showed up? I think it did. Hold on. I'm not really paying attention to the review. How do I? Simple. Okay, so I guess you can't really see a lot of stuff. So I guess I didn't pay attention to the thing, but I think we just gained reinforcement. Because Lu Xi wasn't there when I started. Let's see what's going on here. So 4, 5, 4, 7, 5, 4, 4, 4, and 4. That's it. So, I don't want to get rid of generals without letting their officers get defeated. So, Deng Mao is somewhere. And I guess Guan Hai is somewhere. Don't know where they are. Can I get on this one? Nice little camera angle thing. I've never played this game before. It's pretty good. I'm very surprised how good this game is. Like, you can tell that when they made Dynasty Warriors 3, they basically just were like, how can we make it more customizable? Like, certain characters didn't have a lot of depth, I can tell. Like, Zhao Yun has just his forward swing. He doesn't have the rest of his attacks, which is okay. It's not like the end of the world. Those generals aren't hidden in place or something. Is that guy's gonna do something? So it's cool because I'm helping Sun Jian and Liu Bei, or Sun Jian and Cao Cao, because I'm just fighting their generals here. Works out. I'm fighting some Zhang Mong Cheng stuff with Zhang Fei here. I think I want to get rid of. Okay, my horse still is here. So I'm not gonna take out Gao Shen yet. I kinda wanna look around here. Why not? I literally cannot. I should get rid of Gao Shen, because Gao Shen is gonna get taken out by Guan Yu, so I'm gonna help. I'm gonna do this. I get an 8 combo. Well, I got an 11, but I didn't get one. Did it mention that I'm not paying attention to the review? I should, but I didn't. I opened that gate because that general left. Okay. Now I'm going to go over here and actually attack this general. This Cheng Huazhangju. I can because he has no morale anymore. And he has a really fast horse. Can you guys see it? Maybe that was just how the horses are in the game, but it seems quick. Okay, he's like kind of slaughtering his horse. Yeah. saying, like, hey, don't try to rush in these games. It's still on a preliminary character at this point. Autograph keeping Chain Moss on Chi's butt. Trying to get a combo on this dude, he's like really freaking good. I missed. Those things are subtle, it's like I can't even notice that. I'm very liking this game. Like, it seems like, of course, they make this way. The first level, you usually always win, because why not? I'm trying to figure out the game, they don't want to make it just possible, but... That's really good. You think that it would be, like, terrible. I mean, yeah, like... You can tell what they went for in Dynasty Warriors 3. They basically gave everyone voice actors, they gave all the characters they needed. They were going to bring back better voice acting, because I'm not really saying much. There is no voice acting during the battle. But this is like, way. The map seems way more drawn to scale. Like, this is a huge map. It's ridiculous. Okay. Fancy push. Wow. Pretty much I have one officer. I haven't figured out where he is. I lost my bodyguards, but that's okay. Yeah, this game is good. I don't know, like, those are the stars. When you lower their morale, you see it dropping. Like, look at that. It's just like in Kessel. You can literally watch the morale drop as you fight. It's like, you can't see that stuff in the next year. Oh my gosh, Chain Fu's hurt. Alright. Hold up. What's that weird little camera angle? Did y'all see that? Well, he's running away, so it's probably fine. This game is simple, yet still has a lot of, like, just doing the same attacks, but it's like, I'm just fascinated with what's gonna happen. I should have kept that horse, but I think Zhengmon Cheng might have a horse, so we'll just... That's almost like a million bodyguards. Really fast. cast you can see that. I mean, I just think that's so awesome. He literally loses his morale in real time. It's not just kind of like an explanation about how much I need to do. Okay, so what's going on here analyze-wise? He has 5, 7, 6, 8, right? 5, 5, 5, 6. It's weird that the allied enemies are separated, but that's fine. 5, 5, 5. That's it. So just for the brothers now. So I'll just slowly start moving my way out. My first impressions of this game are that it's really good. Like, the things that are not in the game are like, they should be there, but they're not there yet. Like, it's fine that they're not there. What's a general? I don't want to get rid of a general if he has an officer. I'm gonna play this game. Oh, I can't. Get the F out of there. Wow. Oh. At least, this is interesting. You save the game by finding little items. Probably good because I just lost half my health to freaking archers. Wow, help. Oh, I got help. Ow. Okay. What about this game? Oh my gosh, his mouse 8? This is just so awesome. So he's 5, he's at 8, but Jin Yang is still at 5. So I guess it's because he did a magic attack. He's not as good as that. It's fine. Yeah, I'm really liking this game. I get an 8 hit combo. And you drop items if you get an 8 hit combo. The first dude I defeated, he didn't drop anything. I didn't get any combos on him. And this guy, everybody now gets like a lot. You can drop stuff if you get an 8 hit combo, which is just interesting. I kind of like it. Like, they always talk about that in these games, but I never really noticed it. It's never been that concrete. It's never seen it. Like, literally, hey, is it a big combo? Yeah, there's no dialogue. It's just... goodbye. We're getting knocked out. There's a compass on the right. I just noticed the compass. But I guess I'll go for Zhang Bao. Now still blew high, it's part of the reason why I want to. Maybe I should have. Maybe I should go all the way around. I don't know. Those archers did so much work. If I get hit any, if the archers go through, which I'm assuming they will, I'll probably end up just running away. Yeah. Kong just destroyed some guy while I was on screen. In the late Advanced Warriors games, if you turn your back, nobody takes damage. But here, that's not the case. Archers are ruthless. Okay, now I'm gonna head towards Zhao Yong, trigger whatever the heck he's gonna try to do. I'm sure he's gonna do something. The AI are good. That's a thing I'm noticing. Like, they kind of kick your, like, they kick you to the butt. It's like, they don't mess with them. Awesome. There's a little compass that talks where north is. Music's still good. One guy, literally a generic officer, that's ridiculous. I saw a rock fall. Should have gone a different way, but if I had gone the other way, Zhao Yun would be there. Zhao Yun doesn't seem like he has any officers either. Or bodyguards. The screen is getting a little glary up here. I don't know what that is. So lost. So one of Zhouji, some officer of some one of the key Beijing forces, and then we lost Hong Kong. Hong Kong didn't even get hurt, it was Cheng Fu who got hurt on my screen. Keep heading up this way. Is there a gate here? Oh, there it is. June's officer, but I don't remember what his name was. Yes. No. There's still gate captains. I haven't really fought any of these yet. This is my first time fighting a gate captain. I just generally let the AI take care of this guy. So pretty much directly in my way. I'm glad that they still have weight to them. They don't have weight to them. Looks like Zhao Zhao's troops are moving up towards Zhang Yang, or Zhang Jiao, sorry. I'm heading towards Zhang Yang. So interesting that the dialogue is unique on paper. It's all written uniquely. Like if you do something, they say, good job to you. Dinosaurs 3 is all generic expressions if you do anything. Very interesting. This thing, Zhang Bao, troopers still around. You'll celebrate when you begin battle with someone that you have an advantage with. Fighting changes back. I don't know if I noticed that. That might be why they got defeated so quickly, because they were fighting in the rock slide area. That might be why. Kind of a weird thing is that his health recovers randomly when he falls down. I love the like camera pan, though. That's kind of awesome. I'm just gonna advance this way because we lost two generals over here. Oh, that freaking axe went away. Fine. Still defeated 526 generals. This level's bigger than the Dynasty Wars 3 level. Maybe that's what people didn't like. It's like, they thought it was too... But I'm like, this is awesome. This is so wide scale. If I defeat this guy and get hits on him, like... Well, I didn't do it, so it doesn't matter. Long nights hurt. Okay. Oh, help one guy out. really beat up. And I don't know if I partially lost my generals because of me fighting around them, but I kind of have to. You can't pause. I don't know what that was. It changes the camera sometimes. Like, it almost thinks you kill shot or something. So it's like, kind of fakes you out a little bit. Guy's actually not a generic officer. I wonder if I get to play this game. I didn't need to check. I forgot who I did get. I didn't pay attention. Maybe that's one guy in this game who actually has just a spear. It'd be very interesting. Yeah, the AI are good. Like, I don't even have to watch one guy get kills. That's kind of sweet. Troops are like, in the later games, they just stand there and you can just take them out. Like, this game, they still stand there, but not really. Okay, let's do this. So he falls down, he gets boosted. So whatever that mechanic is, that's very intriguing. Get loose. I don't know if that happens to me, I haven't really paid attention. I think if you get knocked down, you get stuff. So he's still in charge, pushing the circle. I'm just doing that. Animation's a little subtle, it's hard to even see the viewer, but he's just trying to keep one guy alive. Leading the charge here. They still have that in this game. Cool. The like medicine earned. I'm gonna try to take one guy's place as a foreground, front runner, because he doesn't get health back. Okay, he can run away. Not sure what he's trying to do here. See if I can, like, get a bunch of troop kills. It's hard to in this game. Very intrigued by this game. Let's kick it, dude. I'm gonna jump down on Zhang Jian now that I have. I like that cool camera angle. Just hiding. Two, and that's too many. Well, it did. So now what happens? Oh, it actually shows this still? Oh, you cannot fast forward this. Oh my gosh. So vintage. Oh, I hope y'all enjoyed this. This is my first level. I'm gonna play through this game as much characters. It's not that many. Noticing a lot of generic officers and not a lot of people. So I'm like, I think I'll be good. There's not even an animation for you to take out generals. Look at this. They just vanish. Watch. Boom. Just gone. But yeah, you literally just, it's so chill. This game is so chill. I love it. They don't even show the gate captains on the replay, which is weird. See, there's levels of the game. Oh, it does it gradually. Did y'all see that? The morale goes up incrementally. That's interesting. Okay. We're moving on. This is amazing. I love this game. I don't know what special minus 700 means. I'm just holding that pose. Apparently I kicked the, just kicked everyone's butt. I will save. And there we go. It's saving still. Okay. And that's it. So I won't. I'll just kind of. I don't know when to stop. We cannot overlook the tyranny. So I'll just stop it here because I don't want to see this yet. I'll focus on that for later. So I wonder if I can. Okay, good. So there is a continue. How does this work? Okay, so it's literally. Okay. Awesome. Amazing. All right, well, that's it. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And hope you enjoyed the wonderfulness that is Dynasty Warriors 2. I'll be posting more of these soon.